The Mighty Danelectro 84, it is their take on the classic S style. The 84 refers to the lipstick pickups, which a fella called Stevie Ray Vaughan used to favour back in 1984, I believe. So this is their homage. It's got a Wilkinson tremolo, a three-ply pickguard, big frets, nice flat radius, very comfortable neck, Cluson style tuners. The guitar's built immaculately. It never goes out of tune, even in the weather changes down here in sunny old Melbourne. And the pickups sound amazing. I'm running through to an MI Audio Iron Duke version 2. Let's have a listen to... I'll turn this delay off. Let's have a listen to the pickups on their own. So the back pickup. Position number 2. Position number 3, the middle pickup. Number 4. And the neck pickup. Give it some juice. The clean, the dirty channel of my MI Audio Iron Duke version 2 amplifier. Give it some even more juice and a bit of delay and see how she solos. Whoa, that's a lot of delay. I'll cut that back a bit. Honestly, it's really comfortable. It's so solid. I could sit here and play it all day. And the whammy bar. Is excellent. The Danelectro 84 should be available now all over the world, really. And they're not expensive, which is, a blessing and very welcome. Nice one, Steve. See ya.